Techniques for attacking our opponent with the elbow. So first thing, we need to control the center by cover with the straight hands. We cover the straight hands, we control in the center, and then we spin with the elbow. Very important that when we give the back to our opponent, this hand is here controlling. Because I go into this side, if this hand is not here, then he have the power side boxing and attack me there. So I must striking, controlling the center, spinning and hitting with the elbow. Now that I decide to give the back to my opponent for attack with the elbow, I will not do the elbow like this because I will hit him in the guard. What I'm looking for is to pass between, I striking, I controlling, the elbow coming up and go down, poop, between the guard. So don't do this kind of elbow. Second is the same thing. We control in the center, moving out, but if it's too tall and I'm not be able to reach here, then I go under. I go with the elbow, down and up, okay? So one more time, we boxing in the center, controlling, moving out, hit him with the elbow. Very important that the elbow come close to the hips. If the elbow is open, look the trajectory, it's going out. No, no, I want to hit him between the guard. So my arm coming close to my hips, down and up, okay? And the third one is the same. We protect in the center, we fake here to catch his attention up. Then we go down, controlling the leg, and we roll in with the elbow over the top of the head. Rolling and hitting with the elbow. We will repeat the three techniques one more time. The first one, boxing, control, hitting, with the spin elbow to the top. One, two, boxing, control, go under. And the third one, one, two, controlling, spinning into the top of the head.